I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
You watch me? Let me tell you something. Elie, I watched Robert Garcia fight Diego Corrales before I trained Diego. Robert Garcia was a bad dude, man.
I think that's one of his few losses. He only has three losses.
Yeah, but he won right after Diego.
He was winning the fight until he got
attacked Diego, which was smart and maybe not, who knows, but Diego was a vicious puncher, but so was Robert.
Robert was winning until that point.
Yeah. But I hadn't seen that fight since it happened. I didn't realize just how aggressive he was.
Man, pick your poison, though.
Huh?
Pick your poison, though.
Yeah, I mean, look. Diego was a hard guy to beat. Yeah. He was very big.
Catch him coming in.
Oh, boy, man.
Amir, have you ever met LeBron James?
Nah.
Have you met him?
LeBron James? I've been in Cleveland and Miami.
Well, he owns a house in L.A.
Who?
Oh, LeBron. Yeah.
We met him.
And didn't Oakland just sign Cousins?
Yes.
Now, I know he's coming off Achilles surgery.
They have five All-Stars now.
That was the only thing that was missing, was a solid big man.
Yeah, well, they got rid of, didn't they get rid of their backup center to the Lakers?
Yeah.
Yeah. Come on.
And he said that
you had a backup for a starter.
What's up, Ricky? What's up, Ricky? How are you feeling today?
With my hands.
Where's Chico? Where's Chico? What's DA?
Del.
DR?
Del.
Oh.
Del.
There you go, 1 foot. Okay. Remember, when you start filtering out that way, you can make that difficult.
Yeah.
Okay. Amir, if I want to have hand speed like you, how do I do it?
If what?
To improve your... Can you be that fast?
I swear to God, I never trained it. You know the best way of working hand speed, I think, is your padman has to get you working on the mitts. So you have to throw a quick shot.
Let's put it this way. I've had guys in the mitts, you can work until the towels come home, they ain't gonna get any faster.
I think it's internally wired
to be quick. You've got very quick twitch muscles and nerves. Yeah. That's what it is, you're born.
You know, when I was 2004, when I was in the Olympics, I'm a lot faster now than I was when I was like 18.
Well, your timing's probably better too, which makes it fast.
Maybe before a bit wild, so that our hands were coming all over, but now they're like in the pocket. Yeah.
Well, nobody's stopping you from working your hands fast right here.
Reporting.
What's up, Ricky? So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.